This is Coyote News.
USD junior second baseman Sydney Hancock has been named the Summit League Player of the Week. This is her first Player of the Week honor. Hancock was 7 of 10 at the plate with 2 home runs, a double, and several 7 runs at bat against Fort Wayne. Her performance helped the Coyotes to win 2-1 in a series win. USD is currently in Madison playing against the Badgers in a doubleheader.